Just some short news on News Now Houston. Earl David Warden, the rapist and newly convicted paedophile, well, he has been moved to off-site medical. Don't know what that means. Perhaps someone on the inner circle will let us know. Maybe someone got to him. Thanks for watching.